Hello everyone, welcome to Sources classes. So in this video again we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to questions pertaining to the quantitative aptitude section of the paper. The QA section, as we call it this year round, the section seemed to be a little bit on the higher difficulty level. That is the kind of question that we have seen asked this year. They seem to be on a much a tougher difficulty level, as in the questions required an in-depth understanding of the subject matter just to solve them, and subsequently they were more calculation intensive and also required a greater time to solve the same. Okay, so what we'll be doing in this video is we'll be taking a look at a certain kind of questions pertaining to the section, and subsequently we'll try identify the approach towards solving the same, so that whenever we come across questions such as this, we are easily able to solve these questions. Okay, so having said that, let's take a look at the question in front of us and try to solve the same. If an article sold for rupees 585, the trader incurs a loss of rupees of 10%. What should be the selling price if the trader wants to gain 20%? Okay, so here it's a more than a very straightforward kind of question. Okay, so it's given that selling price, it's given as rupees 585, and it's given that the trader incurs a loss of 10%. Okay, so therefore CP into 0.9 will be the selling price, because there's a loss, so CP will be the greater value. Therefore CP will be SP by 0.9 or 585 by 9 into 10. So CP will come out to be 565. So CP in this case will be 650. Okay, rupees 650. Now we want profit of 20%, so therefore new SP will be 1.2 times the CP. That is 1.2 into 650, or 650 into 10, 650 plus 2 is 1300. So 650 plus 130, that is 780 rupees. This should be our answer. Okay, so this is what we need to sell so that we can have a gain of 20%. So I hope this is clear to you how we came about with the solution of the same. So in case you have any doubt with respect to our process involved towards solving this question, feel free to go through the video multiple times just to get a general idea on how we came about with the solution of the same. Okay, so having said that, in case you are looking to get a detailed solution of the entire paper, feel free to connect with us. For that, what you can do is go through the description section of the video, wherein you will find a bunch of details like our website URL, our email addresses, our numbers for call, text, or WhatsApp. So feel free to connect with us on all those slides. Any doubt you might have, even if you are just looking for a fully solved paper of the same, feel free to connect with us. So any doubt you have regarding any your exam preparation related query for any competitive examination, and also in case you are looking for guidance with respect to any kind of subject in particular, any topic or any concept that you need explanation upon, feel free to get in touch with us, and we'll be more than happy to help you out in all this regards. Okay, so please do that as well. Now, after having said all that, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. We'll be continuing our discussion of similar set of questions in the subsequent videos as well, wherein we'll try and cover more topics from subsequent videos. So until then, I'll be signing off. Thank you so much.